It's not over.
Great shit.
Yeah, let's go with the movement. Why is he running like a chicken? We got Fluar, the dragon pest. There is a hole there. Run. Hello, dragon. The true wizard. Also, I have those blue coins, but guess I'm getting them. Don't remember that part.
Weird Lego adaptations.
Are you right here?
I kind of wish that the dragon, like, made a return in one of the later movies. Yep. Just make sparkles. Give it up. Same. You can make money up here. Nobody seems to care about that. Shut up. Ah, you tricky ghost, you. Shoot those locks off now, that's pretty cool. 999. Doris Crockford. Who in the hell is that? Who is Doris Crockford? Inquiring minds want to know. Fish flush it down the toilet. Ah, yes, the duck knows all. Why? I had to go out there for a cutscene? Are you kidding me? Get out of the way, Ron. Go back the freaking way I came? bathroom is he in? I get it, because why not? Some sort of, oh, it's a level. Hey guys, it's a level. I gotta get three of them or something. Four of them also doesn't seem difficult. Solved. Got the badger. I didn't actually mean to give it to him. I thought I could move it over and put it on the toilet. Guess not. I don't understand how that works, but okay, I got Cedric Diggory. Character. Okay. That's what I needed. Which one can you do magic? Well, I guess it's ghost magic. Get the 4 seashells. Shout out to anyone that knows the 3 seashells reference. Go ahead and leave a comment below on it, or like, would be great. Since when can she hold physical objects? Fluor Lake Task. Can she read? She can't read. Ghosts can't read. Ghosts are not good at those kind of puzzles, I guess. Whoa, 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 those are scorpions! Who just throws scorpions at people? I built you a train. Using the yellow and the red liquid, but okay. Is there no chrome for each of them? Poor chrome. 2 levels down, that's pretty good. Just 2 to go then. Thank. 2 to 4, I'm pretty sure. So it'd just be like the lake and then the final one. Aha! Over here is new. because we have to touch everything. This is dark, so let's turn on the lights, please. I'm trying to think that Harry's the only one that can see these torches. Not torches, but the coins. Pretty sure they can also see the torches. And a chevron. Probably deserve it though. I can't reach that. How dare they? I don't know what we're building. What are we building? Something I was apparently supposed to do anyway. Maybe. Not good, I got. Ron in a tuxedo. Great. That guy's like standing at the ready over there. The Mad-Eye?